Teflon fans, we welcome you to today's mass start in Anholtz. And for the start, the athletes try to concentrate, and now... A perfect start. There's nothing to complain. short look at her intermediate time. Hope is what dies last, but things look pretty black. After an exhausting race, now the second round of shooting. The first shot hit the target. That was a hit. Perfect shot. Five shots, five hits. Absolutely great. Let's have a look at the time. This time is only good enough for a mediocre rank. Now you can see an obvious slowing down. The intermediate time will be displayed soon. A spectacular race, as you can tell by the excellent intermediate time. Intermediate time.